Yeah, what up, people? It's your boy Harv, the Art Master, here to take you on another journey on round two of what I'm about to do here. This time I'm paying homage to the female side of hip-hop, and, you know, just basically it's enough of the dudes' portraits and the celebrities and all that. This time I'm doing it for the ladies this time around, all right? All your artists, animators, musicians, graphic designers, whatever you do, man, step your game up on this hip hop shit, alright? It's your boy Harv.
Yeah, rock diggin', rock diggin', rock diggin', flip mode, outsiders, shit tight, down to the coochie. Yeah, check it.
And I
say what's tight, cause it's just the right rhymes all day and all night. Dwelling south of the Hudson, New Jerusalem, in seclusion, using fake pseudonyms.
I'm true bad.
Mind travels like a schizo on two tabs with do rags hanging from my pockets. Need a rap bitch to go back to pediatrics. Early left rappers like you with straight festive.
So recognize,
I make a nigga eyes come alive off of five, two fives. Disguise the camouflage. I shoot a virus out my spirals. With mad priors for taking mad niggas' titles. Wetted in the reservoir, lurking in the bushes, striking blows like Chez and Marco.
With mob, they had to drop on him. The slanted eyes peep the rocks on him. He kinda jig, and he bubbling big. Dig a hole holding, so watch his cast start folding. It's Betho, 20G craps wet though. Nas, you should've seen the nigga jet though. Had it on blast, should've seen me shaking all of my ass. Of course, me, I threw the gas, thug nigga turning real saucy. Firmly low, I'ma play if you say so. So stay close, like I'm about to twist, babe, bro. I laid it down, went a couple of rounds and tried to flaunt him. I
just won't stop my team from rising, shining. Blocking, hitting niggas with a assignment. Who's gon' stop my team from rising? Scheming, fiending, putting niggas in retirement. Who's gon' stop my team?
Who?
Who's gon' stop my team?
I got blood in my eyes from what I've seen. Right on my doorstep, fuck a TV screen. I got blood on my hands from what I've done. But I kill for business, not for fun. And I never disrespect my fam. I'm trying to make my nigga feel uncomfortable around some fucking man. We gon' live even though we stress. Court cases, baby mothers, no cake. This ghetto shit is a mess. But I still got my heart, and I still got my pride, and I still got my steel, so I'm still gon' ride. And live and die gully on point, strapped fully. Teflon hoodie with the bulletproof skelly. And fuck a hot whip, I'm in some down low shit. In case a nigga force me to speak from my hip. The R said it shouldn't have to be like that. Guess it ain't where you from, it's where you at. Recognize.
Who's gonna stop my team from rising, shining, plotting, hitting niggas with the Simon? Who's gonna stop my team from rising, scheming, fiending, putting niggas in the timing?
Donald Gorn's the astronomical, phenomenal phenomenon. Philosophical thinkers won't associate with Babylon. I live upon the cracks of the streets, smell of the gutter, the pissy projects filled with struggling mothers, the hustling brothers that hustle one another.